So this is the new McChicken burger from McDonald's. It still pretty much looks like the old one except for a few key differences. Number one, it is now 5 ringgit instead of 4 ringgit, and it is made out of 100% breast meat. So that makes you wonder, what was the old one made out of? One thing's for sure, it still very much looks the same.
So I'm with my friend Nick here. He's a photographer, and we are going to try the one bite challenge, which is basically we have to eat this entire burger in only 3 bites. So are you ready, Nick?
Yep.
Okay, we got our water in case we choke.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And Ian's on the camera, and here we go.
Yeah, one thing's first, you said one bite challenge. Are you going to do it in one bite?
Who said one bite challenge?
You said you can review back the video.
No. 3 bite challenge.
3 bite.
Okay. Here we go.
In 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, so it's all about the strategy now. Go. Alright, I wanna narrate as I watch him suffer.
Okay. Oh, first bite.
So it's all about the first bite. Hold on. So see, because your cavity is like a sphere, so you gotta make sure you fill up that sphere as much as possible. So.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
Oh, it's dripping. This does not count as a bite.
How's the taste? Okay.
It actually has a more chicken-y taste. It's 100% breast meat, so there's more bite to it. What do you think?
How many have our second bite?
Alright.
Oh. Cool.
Okay.
Think about taking such a big bite is that it all tastes like one big thing.
Yep.
It's like there's no difference in taste or flavor. Okay, bite number two. Now let me swallow first.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, bite number two. Ian, count down, please.
Alright, and bite number two in 3, 2, 1. Well, I've seen online people done it and it's possible.
You know what? It's like... It's still pork where I can't taste the difference between the chicken and the bread anymore.
Yep.
Because the minute you start chewing, everything just mixes. You want to try it here?
Never mind. I'll have my own 3-bite challenge.
Oh. I didn't realize how much food I left in my cheek until I pushed it back out. Okay, so for the final bite.
Wait.
I think you should drink some water.
Yeah, you should drink some water. I know his friend did it. Jason did it.
Mm. How big is Jason?
Very small. You met him just now.
The one?
Oh, that Jason.
Okay.
If you guys are wondering what all the noise is coming from, if you guys are wondering where all the noise, if you guys are wondering where, see, I've eaten so much that I can't talk anymore. If you guys are wondering where all the noise is coming from, it's from what? It's not a club, right? It's a bar downstairs.
Yeah, bar.
Okay. Last bite. This is gonna be a tough one.
Yes.
All right, guys.
Cheers.
Alright, time for the last bite. Okay, this is the ending one. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's hope for a happy ending.
Third bite.
Times like this, I really appreciate Sasha Grey. I don't know. Maybe if I fold it. Because it's not that it's white, it's that it's kind of long. No. I feel you, Sasha Grey. I'm so sorry. Guys, I'm tapping out, bro.
Oh my god. It's only finished when you finish the one in your mouth.
It will have, I believe in Nick. Vote Nick for president. Oh my god. Based on that last bite, I actually found a way how you can cheat this. You just put it in your mouth, then you slowly chew, but you don't let it go. Then you slowly keep sucking it in. Well, have you swallowed yet? Subscribe to his channel on RedTube. It's called Nick's Dicks. So this is gonna keep going. So in the meantime, I would like to tell you guys about what's coming up. I have a paintball video that I've been editing for about 3 weeks and I have not finished editing yet. I have a shopping video, like a fashion haul video that I went with my girlfriend that I am going to start editing and I'm gonna post it up. I'm planning a video with Vika and my friend Ian, who's behind the camera. That has to do with something very hot, so you guys can check that out.
Come on.
Oh my god, he gave up! Oh, he followed him! It's locked, hold on, I locked it.
You cannot do it.
Okay, so we both failed. Nick and I failed the 3-bite challenge. So McDonald's, congratulations, you almost killed someone. No, he's fine, don't worry. Hey, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to share, don't forget to comment. And I want you to try this and post it up as well. You can post it up on Facebook or YouTube. Just remember to give me a little shout out. Alright, thanks guys. Keep it real. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.